Welcome to my very first pointless speedrun, where I walk you through a run nobody asked for. This run is Hitman Chef Percent on Sapienza. The theme of this run is to be a chef. That means only kill in ways a chef would. I'll briefly explain the rules. First, you must complete the level while wearing a chef, kitchen assistant, or food vendor disguise the entire time. The targets must be killed either by poisoned food or drink, or by a kitchen weapon, such as a kitchen knife or a meat cleaver. Other objectives, such as the virus on this level, can be completed by any other means. As a bonus, this is a silent assassin run, so without further ado, let's get into it. You want to start in the kitchen, obviously, and the loadout you want is silver baller pistol, lethal poison, and coin. One thing to note here is while the opening cutscene plays, time is actually passing in the level, so you want to stop it at a particular time because it's going to affect the patrols around the level. We're going to stop it right here. First thing we want to do is ring the bell. Ringing the dinner bell will make our target walk towards his meal, which we're going to poison right here. Then we're going to grab the kitchen knife and off we go. Poison is definitely limiting this run, since it takes at least 2 minutes and 40 seconds for him to die. The longer you let the cutscene play, the longer he has to walk. So he'll die around 2 minutes and 50 seconds in our run. We hit the vacuum cleaner here to distract the guy outside. You want to get here before 40 seconds on the clock. So if you're making good pace, you'll just avoid the guy coming down the hallway behind you. This guy on the right will sometimes glance to his left, so you want to wait until he's not. You do have some time to spare here. We just want to squat here, get our coin out. Make sure you can aim for that spot. And we're just going to wait for our target to walk past. That is Francesca. Around when the red shirt guy, the bright red shirt guy, stops walking, we want to throw the coin and then duck around the corner so he can't see us while he turns around. And we can take them out one by one, like so. Roger. Try to make sure the bodies aren't in view when you open the door, otherwise they'll be spotted by the target inside. We use another coin here so she can't see us. I opt to throw the knife because while you can try to silent eliminate, the angle is a bit awkward here. Remember to loot the bio card, because we'll need that. The run from here onwards is pretty straightforward and joins up with the traditional route. Around here, Silvio should be enjoying his meal.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Okay, so what you saw there was a bug, where in front of some doors your character will just freeze. It's very annoying, but it doesn't affect the run too much. We distract the guard up ahead with our last coin. Shoot the virus here, and we managed to get it first try, which is really nice. Then I used probably the only glitch in this run. In front of the pipe, with your pistol out, you press spacebar and X at the same time. You'll jump straight down and skip the long animation. And we wait a little bit here, because right after Sylvia dies, you want to wait 3 seconds. Otherwise it'll register that the kill was noticed and we can't get Silent Assassin. As someone who's new to speedrunning, this was a fun little challenge to do. I had to come up with a route myself and find ways to use the tricks and glitches seen in the regular speedruns of the level. My run wasn't even that good, and I'm certain that my time can be beaten, either by better execution or a different route altogether. While poison makes this run very easy, it's limiting the best possible time we can get. Using poison, my best time for non-SA was 2:44, so there's not much difference. While this is technically world record, this was really just a silly challenge I made for myself, but I encourage anyone who wants to contest it. I plan on doing a full Chef Percent run on every main mission soon, including Hitman 2. If you have any more suggestions for more pointless speedruns and other games you'd like to see, leave me a comment down below. If you enjoyed this video, leave me a like and subscribe if you want to see more. Remember guys, for every good run, there's probably at least 50 bad ones. With that, I'll leave you with some of my greatest fails while doing this run. As always, thanks for watching. My name is Alfalfa. Catch you on the flip side. Pick yourself up. Take a deep breath. Stay right there, sir. Dust yourself off and start all over again. Are you nothing's impossible. I have found for when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, and start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. Gotcha. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Will you remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again? So take a deep breath. Pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start all over again.